I'm very happy today to be with you through this video link for very two innovative seminars which we have organized on innovative applications of computational intelligence on power, energy, control and its impact on humanity. At the same time, a national seminar on scientific and technology terminology in engineering and technology. Both this conference and seminar are very important. And I must congratulate KIET Group of Institutes for bringing experts from all over the world for this conference and seminar. This is the need of the hour. And scientific and technology terminology in engineering and technology, which has been technically sponsored by CSTT, a commission for scientific and technology terminology, MHRD, because we need right terminology and right in all languages. I was in Israel. Hebrew is not spoken anywhere in the world. It's a population of 8 million people. But medical engineering and all atomic energy also is taught in their own language. So we have to develop that also. And we need to go ahead with this mission. And this innovative application of computational intelligence of power, energy, control, and impact of humanity is also a very important aspect, because innovation is the key. We have to make products better, cheaper, durable, and more useful. We have to add value to each product that creates, that generates the wealth. So, KIET Group of Institute, which has excelled in many other fields, has organized this. All the best for this endeavor. Thank you, and all the best once again.